I guess we better.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors?
You know, I'm reminded of a job I undertook out here. Stone Road, Wild Hall, Lake Wild. It's been 13 levels.
A tub of stagnant water. Charming.
Don't suppose that's what they were for, do you? Why would the old ones want to cart around families of birds? Marvelous! You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin.
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted gate moving.
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Right you are! Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Oughta lock this thing in place.
One gate down.
Halfway through then, aren't we? To the second gate! A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further. I'd wager the valves for the second sluice gate are somewhere above us. How are we gonna get up there?
Looks like I could jump across on that. Or can we rest and let them? Never mind.
Nice jump! Nice! What am I saying? That was stupendous! Never seen such absolute disregard for personal safety!
Thanks, I think.
Oh, you're close, girl. Just spring across the gap. Ah, you're right above me. Just send that ladder on down.
Look out below.
Now we've done this once before. Should be as easy as falling down a hole. If you take the valve on the other side.
If it's set up the same way on this side, I should look for an access to it.
This is my sort of gel. I'm still in the problem to solve. A million miles in a simple fashion. My father's
Gildan. Okay, Gildan, turn the valve.
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
Looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again.
Hang on, okay? I've got a plan.
I need to get up higher. Could climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do now.
Dead.
Marvelous. So, the ring. Maybe if you pry its jaws open and reach inside, I can't look.
You were right. This thing did swallow the ring.
That's the old Gildan intuition in action. Never led me astray. Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils. Oh, what's in here? More old world treasures, perhaps? This place is full of surprises. Should we have a look?
Didn't you want to get into the storage room?
I do. Fervently. But, well, I got time to poke my nose in if you did.
We drained enough water for what we need to do, but I wonder if I could empty out the whole dam. Pipes, valves. Maybe I can drain the rest of the water from here. All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.
I say this as a man typically enamored of complexities, but this looks like it might be a little much for me.
Don't worry. I think I've got this.
Music to my ears! To each job its proper tool! Toothpicks make horrible arrows, as the saying goes.
That's not quite right. Looks like I'm on the right track.
You got a competent mind, girl. A mind for nuance and finesse. Not I. No, indeed. Not old Gildan.
Something's not right.
This job demands a certain degree of patience, doesn't it? I'm afraid I inherited my mother's restlessness.
Did you?
Of course you did. Never met a conundrum you couldn't unconundrum, have you?
The door's open. Guess it. This must go down to the lower level. Ugh, it stinks down here. Looks like that's everything.
You smell that?
I should head back up with Gildan.
Smells like a forge side morning in the claim. as we circle back around to the matter of the supply room... I can't wait! Almost there! Soon I'll hold the looking glass in my hand. Just like Mum and I used to.
Lock positions. Helpful.
Left, up, down, up, right.
What are you doing with your hands there, girl? I can't believe that worked! I thought you'd lost your mind, tickling the empty air like that. Where is it? Where did it go?
Gildan? Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I'm so sure. Right there in the window. I was... Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. It must have meant a lot to you.
Oh, well. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the Delve? That's why we do it, girl. The Delve, not the treasure. And what a Delve it was! By the Great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make.
Okay, let's fix the panel and shut this place down.
A whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out, too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon? Whew, you're braver than me. But there was no question of that.
Water's lower. And going by that sound, I think Lao Lai's already at the din. Be the entrance to this den. Just stay out of their way for now. Happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Got some blue gleam. Might as well trade it. pretty far up. The shaman's path must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about. Each marker points to another, giving directions. What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Better go back after I grab this loot. Focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Okay, that way then. Chime. Not sure I saw this fork before. Not this way. Then, where? I see. Up. Okay, I'm here.
Of course, it's right there. So, it can spot you as soon as you turn that thing on.
I'm gonna get past these stalkers. One way or another. Where's the way up? I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly. Doing this before. Okay.
point for not being able to know exactly where I am.
For me.
Thank you.
new machine, down. Now back to finding Araya. Which means I've got to climb. Can't be too prepared. Be able to get up there. Very cold. I get it. This must be the shrine Naltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam. See why it's worth a lot. Naltuk said Araya went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Araya's inside.
March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here, trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need the brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair... Oh boy, I should just go to bed.
Security Blevins, resending the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
The bad leadership right there.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door.